my question for you is, as you are working in your professional space where you were before, and mm-hmm. now that you're working with entrepreneurs, is there specific things that you find that you're repeating over and over again that has been your lanyard, your something extra that you brought to the table that you lean into all the time?
Oh my gosh, it's the authenticity of the story. I try to find that in what the client or the potential client is talking to me about, because they need to be clear about what story they want to tell. So even when I was interviewing a guest for a show, you know, sometimes people are just all over the place telling the story. And I was like, okay, let's pull it in. Let's focus. Let's focus on what the message is, that the story you want to tell, because they only had 3 minutes to tell the story on air. So they really had to be... It had to be very focused. I find myself doing that same thing with potential clients now. They have so many things that they want to talk about, could talk about, think is important. So we spend time sitting down and just really focusing on what is the important points that they want to get to their customers or their audience.